Clearly, you don't understand the situation. Capitalism is coming our way. It surely says a lot about how society has brought election. Society has brought something. Society is the root cause to global warming. We must stop it at all costs. It's our final option. Welcome back, Andrew. Is it this way? I'm not good at memorizing this stuff. No, that's not how. So it does. Didn't work. That's a first. Will this actually work, or is it just gonna break again? And then it just stops again. Okay. I With this, I can actually do stuff. Shimmy, 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 ah. There we go. Seven more, Where did we start? Where did we start on this? We had like a ramp up with us. ETF, yeah. Well, that's me. It always confuses me when people say TF, because some people call me that. Like, it can either go from, just like, like, they can either call me TF2, TF2, or just that. It's kind of confusing sometimes. And most of the time I can understand what they're trying to say. I'ma be honest, yeah. That's an actual thing. That's an actual condition. From what I remember, it's because the mind doesn't really like being overwhelmed by cuteness and gets very violent, basically. Of course, it wouldn't actually, attack anything unless it got too close. But, you know, it's just primal urges, basically. I'm not saying it's good, it's just you're not alone. But it is funny to see you worry about it. It's like, maybe I am insane. And so, stuff. It's like, end of the line TF2. Oh. Guys got cute aggression. Oh yeah. It's pretty common. Hell no, bro. I meant overwhelmed by cuteness, not just wanting to kill babies for no reason. I was with you on like, oh yeah, there's some stuff that's like, oh, the mind's overwhelmed and stuff. But nah, killing babies, bro, that's crazy. Like coasters would get motion. What the hell is blood blabbering about, bro? What the hell you blabbering about, bro? Crazy. And this would all have something. Oh yeah, screw that crack. Screw that crack. Anyone got food? I will. It'd be pointless for me too, but like, I have some potatoes. Bring like a totem as well. Water chat. Water, water, water. And you watered away. Water, water. To the very next day. Bum, 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 bum. Dang it. What happened? Chill son, you crushed my game. That's the third time I've heard someone mention that glitch. So I assume that the cart will have enough momentum to actually go around. So like zoom. Zoom. I think that's how it would sound, though I'm not entirely accurate. So please provide some caution. Have a very safe day. Well, Welcome to the environment, hazardous environment suit. Morphine administered. Have a very safe day. Critical laceration detected. Injecting morphine. Okay, it's a bit annoying, honestly. Now that I have to actually, now, because we have to craft all this stuff. To be fair, I mean, it is, this season really is meant to put emphasis on active work, but like, oh my god, it is genuinely annoying still. Oh, I already have that stuff. Okay. I forgot you have to do that and then do that. Otherwise, it's not gonna actually do it. Looks like I'm cut off again. Well, you know the drill, deploy and destroy. And boy, boy. Whoa, what kind of armor you got on, bro? True con, go away, bro. Go away, bro. Oh. Bro is gonna die in one hit, I bet. Bet. I read for 4 hours yesterday. That's nice. Bro, what you doing, bro? He's clueless, absolutely clueless. Not know what to do, bro. What would you do in this situation? What was the thinking? Deployed the goat ear. In my opinion, though. He's literally going out. The smile. Yeah. Bro, whooping us. Oh, bro, watch him. Not sure if having a bunch of totems in your inventory is gonna cut it. We want anybody keys in the ACE. I had a short reading that. Get so much wood from this. I won't need to like go to another spruce forest if I'm like. But it's. What's heck of funny? Yeah, I got 2 feathers. All my feathers. All my feathers. George Washington type fit. Shut up, Jetty. Follow me on Instagram.
Look for the Gummy Bear album on stores in November 13, with lots of videos, music, and extras.
Hey.
Look for the Gummy Bear album in stores in November 13, with a lot of...
Hey.
Look for the Gummy Bear album in stores in November 13, with lots of videos, music, and extras.
Imagine dragons?
Dragons have invaded Dave & Buster's.
I have truly gone clinically insane about 2 years ago, approximately. By the way, I placed those hoppers in the... Two in the rhythm of Shape of You, if you played that back, by the way. Yeah, I did. I'm just gonna make use of these.
Whoa, what did you say? Put some what?
Sniffer.
Whoa!
Do we get a place to store animals?
Does anyone? It's already nighttime for you. It's like afternoon. Wow, Junior 9Y.
GG.
Do I place it on here, or do I place it on here? I feel like I should split it, so...
Whoa. Hold up, never mind.
I'm gonna have to reconfigure this stuff then.
This truly represents society and societal norms. Where's it playing from? Playing from the heart, bro. Playing from the heart. There it goes. Kayo. Okay, got it working. Truly represents how capitalism can affect low-income countries. Where's my stuff again? Where's the blaze spawners at? Oh, there it is.
Thank you.
great. Look at all this stuff.
Let's make some noise.
So, can you come to that? What a shame! Bravo, bravo.
There are a bunch up there. We need to kill them all.
Oh, look at that. Look at that. Watch this.
Blood. Blood. Violence. I end this now. Creatures of silk. Ooh.
my gratitude upon thee for my money. But the lag thy kind have committed are not forgotten. And thy punishment is death. Look at that. It hasn't even updated yet, and I'm already 55 levels over, bro. Living life through it. Living life to extremes. $900K, let's go. Quick and painless, or slow and painful? Ugh. Maybe I can find a way around this. Alright, I end off the video here. Wait, before I do that, let's do the claim flag thing. There we go. Alright. See ya.